good balanced actually. We have a very solid team. We have very solid players who we want to retain as well. So number one, number two obviously would have been better, but four is not bad. I think the aim obviously is it's a team, so we want to win. But apart from winning, I think the idea was that we want to groom younger people. And if you see in the last four or five seasons, we have given so many players to the national team. They are in and out of the team obviously, but there are scores of people. And obviously this time around, Musa has gone as well. So we have provided a very steady stream of young players coming through. I think the idea was also to play very good, fair cricket. And one of the thing from right from start was, which all of us used, was dimag se, that we obviously want passion, but at the same time we want to use the analytics and the new world sciences available to choose a very good team. So humne wo dono cheeze use kiye hain ki aap josh bhi kare but aap hosh bhi kare. I think fans in Pindi and Islamabad experiencing their team in their home crowd, and I really really want ki aap log aaye aur apni team ko dekhe, apni team ko support kare, encourage kare, aur cricket ko dekhe, foreign players ko dekhe, local players ko dekhe aur team ko support kare, kyunki aapki team hai ye aur aap hi support karenge.